Friday, Richie will give autographed guitars to 10 Marines stationed at Camp Pendleton in Southern California. Good morning, Richie. Good to
morning,
see you.
Morning, darling. Pleasure to see you. Hey, what's up?
Yeah, yeah. You got everybody all jazzed up in here.
That's fantastic.
Tell me what you have going on with the Marines. I love this.
Well, you know, a good friend of mine had given me this guitar, and what it does is fold up into this knapsack thing, and I took it on a vacation with me for like 10 days, and it really works, stays in tune, and it's really, really good. And I had this idea. I said, you know, after traveling the country, the world, actually, our last tour was like 50 countries, you know, and you realize how important American freedom is. And these soldiers out there that are giving their lives and dedicating their lives, you know, to our freedom. And I just said, you know what? These guys need to take a little piece of home with them when they leave. And I just said, why don't we give this to the troops? And I contacted the Marines, which I have some, you know, prior stuff that I did with the Marines, charities and stuff like that, and all the servicemen throughout the years. And they held a contest, and it was overwhelming. And we gave 100 guitars, 50 to Iraq and 50 to Afghanistan, and kind of things like that.
And you signed these and
signed every one, and got some strings and some picks in there. And now the guys have something to do when they're not fighting. You know what I'm saying?
What do you hope the music does for them overseas?
Well, you know, I've talked to a lot of the guys, and you know, being a musician, obviously, you become the soundtrack to people's lives, just as my heroes were. The music was the soundtrack to my life. But these guys, you know, are heroes, and they've told me they listened to Wanted Dead or Alive before they were going to battle, living on a prayer, you know, or during battle. You know what I mean? They're actually listening to music. But I think it also, it brings a little bit of home. I mean, these guys leave their families and American soil to a foreign land, and I think it brings them a little piece of home that reminds them of stuff like
and
that.
And for the Marines that are getting these, how great that they break down like that, easy for
travel. Yeah, it's really, really cool.
Are those special?
You know, my whole thing is like to bring a little piece of home with you guys when you split. You know what I mean? Because like when I go, I need to have a guitar with me, and I need to do music too. You guys have a whole agenda, obviously.
What's that? You know, especially
but, you know, it's like, you know, music conjures up that memory. And you guys have a little bit of home when you're out there, you know, when you're gone. So you just, and playing, sometimes it just gets you away. It's like a good way to escape and, you know, kind of bring you home a little bit. That's kind of like what I do.
San Diego tonight, and he brought a special gift for some lucky Marines at Camp Pendleton. So what did they get? Fox 5's Walter Morris was there for the big giveaway.
Tell me you still work on the dime.
You've probably heard the song.
She says we gotta hold on to what we got.
And sing along.
We got each other, that's all I
So what's better than seeing a rock star like Richie Sambora live?
Oh, we were halfway left. Oh, living on a prayer.
How about meeting him and getting a signed guitar?
I'm so happy. I'm so excited to be here. I'm a big fan. Since back in the 80s, I've always been a big fan of Bon Jovi.
Hospital Corpsman Second Class Wendell Tobias is one of 7 lucky service members to meet the Bon Jovi guitarist. They entered a contest online, and this was a grand prize.
It's a small and humble thank you to these guys from coming from me, from what I feel as an American.
That's not your average guitar. It's a Voyage Air acoustic guitar. With a little screw, the neck folds down, and it fits in a backpack, perfect for traveling service members. That's why Sambora decided to buy 100 of them and give them away to Marines.
The important thing, I feel, is that they get a chance to take a piece of home away with them. I mean, they're leaving their kids, their families.
DeBios got back from deployment a couple months ago, and he already has a plan for his.
I have a one and only son, 2-year-old. I'm going to teach him how to play it.
After the giveaway, Sambora hit the stage and played a few of his hits to an intimate and lively crowd. A simple thank you from a legend to local heroes.
I'm going to do more. It's not going to be the last thing I'm going to do for our servicemen.
From Camp Pendleton, Walter Morris, Fox 5 News.